great philosopher once wrote,
"Naughty, naughty, very naughty."
And he goes by the name of Ebenezer Good. His friends call him Easer and he is the main geezer. And he vibe up the place like no other man could. He's refined, he's sublime, he makes you feel fine. They're very much maligned and misunderstood. But if you know Easer, he's a real crowd pleaser. He's ever so good, he's Ebenezer Good. You see that he's mischievous, mysterious and devious. When he circulates amongst the people in the place, once you know he's fun and something of a genius. He gives a grin that goes around face to face to face. Backwards and then forwards and then backwards. Easer is a geezer, he loves to muscle in. That's about the time the crowd has shouted the name of Easer. He's crouched in the corner laughing by the bass bin. Design. The party ignites like it's coming alive. It takes you to the top, shakes you all around and back down. You know as it gets mellow, then it's smooth as a groove that is making you move. He glides into your mind with a sunny hello. A gentleman of leisure is there for your pleasure, but go easy on old Easer, he's a love you can lose. Extraordinary fella like Mr. Punchinella. He's the kind of geezer who must never be abused. When you're in town and Ebenezer is around, you can sense the presence in the sound of the crowd. He gets them all out. The party starts rocking, the people get excited. It's time to shout, lad.
Salmon, soy.